tattoos on their hogs on the motorcycles. That's a little bit more mind clearing.
So satisfying.
You got it. When you can do highway driving, you're pretty much in the game. Welcome to the highway interstate. Okay. I see you. It is so nice out here. Dude, I feel you tugging. It feels real good if you don't have to drive. This is how we entertain. These cars?
Yeah. As soon as I turn it down, I'm making a Cali trip.
Go on and just go cross country.
You know?
Get a CDL. Get your motorcycle license. Go ahead, get them all. This is really pleasant. I don't think I did highway driving, interstate driving like this when I was 16. She'd be an expert driver. She drive all the way that way. She done put her nephew to sleep. He back there knocked out. Or them chicken nuggets done put him to sleep. Still comfortable with it?
Very nice.
Oh, where are your music with that?
Turn around, wave. I'll be going to run here right now.
Yeah, we want 100 where?
100 here.
Dominique said, hey, stinker. Oh, she said that to TJ Talkman. Hey, stinker. Let's see here. We probably need to get you one. This is so nice. Let me see. Ew, that's too. Ooh, yeah, that's too loud, too loud, too loud. Test that the center lane out.
Yeah.
Turn your blinker on. Look behind you. See what? Don't ever slow it down. Just merge into yeah. There you go. Yeah. Oh, I see you. I see you hitting that brand. I see you. I see you hitting that thing. But if you when you're here and you already see where you want to go, you can you might as well just go ahead and go to get over in the left, right? Get in your left lane. That's where you're gonna be paying attention. Look what's behind you. Come on, keep you gotta keep your speed. Right there you go. Now go on and pick it up and go. Let's go. There you go. Keep it up. Come on, let's go. Go on and get on past them. On past them, and then when you're ready to veer back over to your right, there you go. Just get on pack, get on ahead, and get out their way. Don't ever play with the big old trucks. And you maintain your speed. If you're getting over, just maintain your speed when you get ready to pass. Go ahead. You can bring it on. There you go. Nope, you got one lane at a time.
That's what I did.
Right, but you was over there like you was getting ready to go put us over in the desert.
No, honey.
Girl, slow down. Okay, now bring it on. Yeah. There you go. Y'all, sir. Y'all, sir.
Hoping no cops watching that.
You better bring that thing on down. maintain your lane. Come on, keep up. You need to keep on up with traffic. Not at 100, Brandy.
Oh, okay. I thought I needed a little clarification.
Really?
Oh, don't let us go to Cali. I'm with it.
You can drive in Cali traffic. You can.
See how conditions they be.
Yeah, you just gotta be mindful. Know where you're going. Know where you're going. You gotta drive for fools. You gotta drive for fools. Setting.
I thought I was too far on the lane.
You stay in between your dotted lines. Okay, you like giving me a headache. Like,
how?
The head. Hey, look, you over there. Hold your lane. Stay behind this vehicle. What you gonna do? You got a black one coming up on the left of you. Come on, pick it up. We're gonna get on.
I'm up.
No, you ain't, cause that black car is already up on you.
You look at the speedometer. No, I'm up.
Yeah, you better go and bring that thing on down.
Yeah,
hello. Go on and bring it on down and go on and get up out this way. Now you're getting ready to come on up next to these vehicles. So now you can start getting back on over to your, no wait, there's a car. It's coming up on your right. Yeah, go ahead and get on back over. Go ahead. See, they let me know you was going too slow.
So what that mean? Do I have to say something?
Go ahead.
I'm slow.
Get on over to your right, go.
To my right.
Yeah.
So that mean like they trying to be funny?
No, they just letting you know that you over in the fast lane going slow.
So like they need to say that in a like nicer way or something.
They did. They said it while they was in their car driving.
They need to work on slow, their communication.
Now you're starting to see these brakes. Slow it on. Bring it on down. They let you know in their vehicle.
Cause
nothing, folks. Shit. They letting you know right now. Stay up out that lane unless you gonna roll with the big girls.
Now how you know that's a girl?
So bring it on, yeah. Is that a Tesla? He is back there knocked
you
out.
You go until the tires, you basically see the tires line up with this.
Okay. Hello. He done lifted up his head. He's sleeping upright. I know that's right. That's Granny. That's Granny. Smell good. He don't know his TT is behind the wheel. That's why he's sleeping so good.
Give me wide awake and aware when I be driving.
I was trying to put him in the center so he can see. He'd be stretching that neck like a giraffe.
For real. So, like, when you be driving, do you be sitting like thinking, like, whoa, what would happen if I just do that? Like,
no,
I saw a video or something.
No,
because
I want to live.
I saw a video, somebody said that's
bring
what they
it slow down. Yeah, because I want to live. I don't be thinking like that. Look, I'm trying to get home. Man, you gonna be trying to get home too.
Yeah. Home.
What's going on up here? I'm gonna hit those satellites.
So Asian X for 170.
Oops, sorry. Slow down.
Get up
920 South Commerce Street.
Going up to speed,
401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401. 401.
Rims in your next shit. That's cargo, my cargo. 160, swiftly. Wreck it by your new one. You crew run, run, run. You crew run, run. I know you sick of this lame brand.
Way different than local driving, huh?
So, get with me. It's easy. Self-right. Here's a pin. Pull me round 10. Come through. Have sense on rock that first.
I think they done drove off the, let's see what's going on up here.
For freaking, not freaking. See the ass leaking like rapper Demo. Before you get on the highway, look, you don't, when you a novice driver,
novice,
if you was driving a stick shift, boy,
oh,
yeah,
I don't think y'all ready for this one, clean feet,
knock out the lab over, slow
way down, get up off them people bumper,
they on our bumper.
Cemetery in one of them little nicely lined coffins.
That's what you got the steering wheel for. Rush the head.
Coffin casket. It's on the nose. It is March 1st at Brandy. March 1st, 2020. Brandy is on Interstate 15 South to Los Angeles, California. Drive.
Watch out now, it's the little one, and I'm not bad when I've got you a G, throw it up, slip me as number one and low, I throw it up, oh, wait a minute, they're playing up, slow it up, what happened,
what's going on, what y'all
just whooping, popping on the scene, be careful how y'all talk, cause we popping things, you gonna see us on the TV, rapping and acting, yep,
Wait a minute. tires out on the side of the road. Serious XM blah
party action. I must admit, watching the Deontay Wilder fight, the excitement, there was a lot of excitement around that fight, a lot of different athletes that was there, you know, him coming in with the costume like Apollo Creed. See, that's the one problem. You come with all that and then you lose the fight.
Oh, don't be talking about Deontay Wilder. Look, he didn't grow up as no boxer. Don't be trying to talk cash. You go in the ring. Let's see what happens. I didn't know what he had on because I didn't watch it like that. You let me see you go fight and just leave Deontay Wilder alone. Go on, Tina Marie. Keep your eye on the road. He is on your bumper, baby. They is on your bumper. Let me see. Let me check it out. They on your bumper, baby. Why is it changing my gosh, what's going on? We got somewhere to go.
Paul is a piece of meat. He walks into the front court, 6 feet, 200 pounds. Leon Sutton picks up the drill. Throws a low bounce pass down low. Finale stumbles on the dribble to maintain.
Let's go.
It's like, it's crazy. You know, they were in a smoke show with Frank Sterling. That's just me.
They got a Netflix station on here.
Parker, and he helped to build.
Okay.
Kevin Hart got a comedy show. I
don't feel like that's not about how we're radio.
You
sound like he breathes with his wrist.
Who?
TJ.
Right. He's sleeping good.
Come on,
people. Major League Baseball. Yeah, that's what you do. You can do that. Yeah, that's off-roading.
What you mean?
That's when you go off-roading. That's what it's meant. Meant for.
You can do that?
Mm-hmm.
That's legal.
When the police pull you off, they'll let you know if you ain't.
What's the right now?
If you ain't.
Let me turn on my blinkers.
Look at all that dust they done brought all the way up.
Oh,
just been on my nerves. I'm glad I ate something because I would have had a serious little.
Told you, eat something.
I did. I put something on my stomach, but I didn't really have no appetite.
Hey. You know I turn it back. That's Pop Smoke. That's the one who just died.
That's that man that got killed. That's what I was just about to say.
You know what happened?
What happened?
Either him or his friend actually posted his address.
They what, accidentally posted?
Yeah.
Mm. Now you got the inside TMZ scoop. I don't know how y'all listen to this. This don't even make no sense.
This is like more New York music.
Right, yeah, and I don't want to hear it.
No, it's over. The song over. Go back. The song over. Or go to the heat. Yeah, sorry.
That's Chris Brown. That's
sir.
Oh, that GMC look nice. You just need to focus on the road driving.
I'm trying to leave some space. I wish they would do the same thing for me.
You got a 10-2 going on the steering wheel?
What?
10-2.
What's that?
The positioning that you learned about in your driving manual. You got a 9-3. 10-2.
Sound like a ratio to me.
Oh my gosh. Did you read about that when you took your written test?
If I passed, I must have.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I can't.
Maybe you're saying I have like 10 centimeters between us.
Bring it
on
down.
They have 2 centimeters.
Anyway, you just better get up off these people.
I'm just going to suppose that's what you mean by the... Oh! Mama.
No, that's right.
That's what
bring it down. Watch this car.
Okay.
No, don't be getting up on them and stopping. Stop before. Ooh, if they get stuck out there, it's going to be ugly. Ooh, if they get stuck. And that's when you got to go to the bathroom. Are you really trying to get a hold? Ooh. That's a nice vehicle.
Look at him.
Ooh, look at him. He's swinging it. He got some. Hey, he's swinging it too.
Chris Brown posting pictures of his kids on his social media.
Kids? I thought he only had one.
He
done had a new baby? Oh, he had a son gone, Breezy.
Papa Brown's right there. Number 25, Chris Brown bringing that heat on the hotness. We are the Heat's weekly top 35. Number 24. So, anybody want to see Justin Bieber in boxer briefs, tube socks, and sneakers?
What?
Show of hands.
Okay. No,
all of you heading over to my Twitter page at Dion Deasy. That's Justin Bieber's latest layout for his Calvin Klein campaign. The rest of us will chill here at number 24.
It's Calvin me. Klein is Mark Wahlberg.
Yeah, you got that. Yummy.
All right, Brandy, go on and get on up before these cars start veering over and getting in front of you. I get my smell good, him back there knocked out.
Thank you.
We don't own the rights to the satellite music playing in the background. Well, it's getting... We're going to be springing ahead, so we're going to lose an hour. So why is it dark right now at about 4:30?
We lose an hour.
Yeah, spring ahead. In the fall, you fall back. I mean, you...
So I'm going to lose an hour
over. No, you're going to lose an hour. Come, I think it's March 8th, we daylight savings time.
Oh, so I don't have to.
You don't got what?
I don't have to today.
No, March 8th.
I be trying to get my full 8 hours.
You're going to be sleeping anyway when it changes. Oh, come on. Let's say move over. Highway patrol, zero tolerance zone. Or slow down for stopped emergency vehicles. Alright. So, she's done her thing. Interstate highway miles in, driving time in. I'm very proud of her. 16 and a half out here on the highway with mommy and the passenger.
And now nephew, you gotta say stuff like 16.
Nephew is gone. So we out of here.
3 months.
Thank y'all for joining us. Peace.